I'm Dennis Daly with one of the biggest headlines of the 19th century. Back in a moment. In one of the most complicated presidential elections in history, in 1836, Martin Van Buren was elected. It marked the only time in American history that political parties fronted more than one candidate. They wanted to split the vote to keep Van Buren from being elected. The plan didn't work. I'm Dennis Daly.